Alright, so I'm Tuggy here.
I'm Mass.
Alright, we are commentating the match from match loses round 3, which is Zinger versus Helix.
Helix, might want to turn the camera around to face, because I can't see you, buddy.
There we go.
Alrighty, now we can see both our contenders.
Alright, Helix plays Sonic and Zinger plays, I believe, Link. Yeah, Link.
Alright, Sonic and Link, and they go into Smashville for game 1.
I feel like if Zinger uses items.
Oh, right off the bat, wow. Yeah, right off the bat.
If Zinger keeps him out with some good boomerangs, arrows, and bombs, it's going to be a little harder for Helix to be able to get in. But Helix is doing just fine getting in right now. So.
And as for Helix, he uses all the speed he can get to take advantage of the opponent's whiffs. And it looks like he's going to try to do that. Just run in and run out. But it looks like Zinger and... Oh, yeah, it looks like it's working because now he's at 89%.
Zinger's going to need to be able to get on Helix as well, which is a little bit difficult when Helix is using a lot of spin dash and such, because you have to be able to get around it or know how to deal with it, which most characters don't have much of an answer to it.
Oh, and a raw down air. Oh, and
good
another
nair
four.
Arrow.
Ooh, nice arrow. He's placing his items. His items are getting good use.
He's getting a good bit of damage, he's just not able to convert anything into a kill yet. Which he's in a bit of a dangerous spot because he's got 131%, so pretty much getting tapped will kill him.
Oh, looks like he uses...
Yeah.
Yep. Alright, that'll be the first talk for Zinger.
Yep. Helix is in the lead, but with Link, you can end up getting killed fairly quickly, especially with an up B gimp at the side. However, I think with the way Helix is playing, he'll be just fine for now.
A down tilt into a down air.
Or Zinger's gonna down tilt down air. Very down air and up air with Link are very powerful. Kill decently early, but
nice forward smash. All right, Helix with a grab. All right, he's doing a side B. He's trying to
get in there.
Neutral B. He's trying to find a way to get in there, and he manages to get. And he does it.
Hey, double up air. If you let Sonic get a bunch of up airs on you, it's not gonna end up well. I don't know.
Alright. Zinger at 138% already. Helix is trying to find the right time to get a killing blow, but it looks like he's gathering percentage.
Zinger using his arrows and ranged attacks to keep Sonic out while also gaining percent, although Helix is gonna end up taking that stock.
Alright, the up air takes the second stock from Zinger. Zinger just closing in with a neutral air right off the bat. Helix taking advantage of the whiff. He gets a grab, he goes to up air, tries to do another up air, but he was too far to the right. Zinger manages to shake him off, and he gets a boomerang, but he does a neutral air instead of a forward air. I guess that was a missed input by Zinger. Oh, and a raw up B does not...
Ooh, downer up B spring. Ooh, that will kill very early. Well, not super early, but early.
Zinger in trouble here. Looks like he doesn't have much matchup knowledge against Sonic, but a raw up B again takes the stock.
Ooh. Yeah. Zinger's got his work cut out for him for this rich match, trying to make a comeback here. However, if Helix lets his guard down, he can go by very quickly. And an SD. That, we don't like SDs. They're not fun.
Oh, wow. What a convincing win for Helix on game 1.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what Helix will want to do for game 2. He goes to Pokemon Stadium 2, which is pretty neutral stage for every character.
I don't like going this place with Link because I feel like Link has quite a bit of advantage here for, at least for, I play Lucas. I'm not sure about Sonic, but I feel like it still would be beneficial for Link instead of, or more so Link than Sonic.
Alright, looks like they're playing neutral, they're trading blow for blow, and Helix now at 63%, getting more percentage tacked on as the match goes on. Same thing goes for Zinger. Alright, neutral air. And he's going for the up air, another up air, not enough to kill, but another one would probably do the trick if he got up there pretty high enough.
Looking a little bit closer than the last match did, however, Helix still has the lead, and that seems that's probably going to take the stock, yeah. If Link doesn't have his bomb at least somewhat like started off stage, he's not going to end up being able to bomb jump, really.
Alright, well, seems like Zinger is trying to like grab in the middle of all this chaos, but he keeps ending up on the opposite side of Zinger.
A good Zare to start up something.
A nice neutral air, but needs to close out that stock.
He's gotta get something to convert here.
Oh,
and that'll do it,
yeah.
Game's looking a lot more even so far. However, Zinger is still a little bit behind Helix.
Alright, that was a grab, but Helix managed to shake out of it.
Seems like it might change here.
We're back to neutral game. Zinger relying more on his items this time around.
I feel like that's probably a good choice because it keeps Sonic out, while also making it easier for him to start something up, possibly.
Alright. Looks like they're both doing a little bit of damage to each other here and there.
I think one thing that's changed, at least a bit for Helix, is he's staying on the ground more. That PSD.
And that turned out heavily in Zinger's favor. With a missed input by Helix doing a down air, almost SDs, but then when he tries to go for an up-B recovery, Zinger took the ledge, capitalizing on the moment.
Helix is staying on the ground more, taking advantage of Sonic's insane ground speed. Usually in the past, he would do a lot of more side beam in the air, and that people can capitalize on that, so I like what he's doing there. Zinger with a nice grab in there.
Alright, follows up with an up air, doing decent damage. Ooh, nice neutral layer, shake him out of his spin dash.
Thing is currently holding lead very well.
And a nice up B.
Very quick turnaround to this match. So plenty of time, though.
Plenty of time. Helix just needs to get the right momentum, and he can easily take out a stock. While Zinger's already at percent. Oh,
Zinger takes that stock. Helix has got his work cut out for him.
Alright, looks like Zinger was shaken up at the first game, but now, second game, he seems to be on point with all of his objects. Alright, he gets a grab. I don't know about Helix, man. I think it was shaken up by that accidental SD.
Yeah, that can mess with someone's head a bit.
Oh,
getting something going, but with the grab.
Oh, does the up B, and that will take game
that's
two.
Be it.
Wow.
Link up B at the edge is quite devastating. Not fun. A lot of characters can't recover from it, especially when they're at as high a percent as Helix was with Sonic.
All right. Well, it seemed like Helix was going to take this match with a convincing game one. Zinger turned it around and said, "No thanks. You're just too slow."
No. That was bad.
A little cringe, I know.
So going to FD.
Alright.
I feel like this is more neutral for the two of them, although I'm not sure. I don't know who would win on this stage, like, just based on matchup.
It gives Helix a lot of room to run around and
do
whatever he wants.
And I feel like that's good for Helix, but also.
But it also gives Zinger a lot of room to throw out his objects. See right there. And he does an upbeat, and that will take the stock already, Zinger!
Wow.
Zinger.
I feel like taking Link to smaller stages so he can't get away from you and start using items is, at least for most characters, quite well. That way you can get in and start hitting Link with combos.
It seems like that's what
Helix is trying to do.
Yeah, Helix was trying to do that, but it looks like he wanted to try to find a stage in his favor instead of disadvantage to Zinger, and is not paying off. Wow, Zinger with already two stocks without even losing one.
Very different than the start of both game one and two. However, Helix can bring it back with some nice play.
He's going to try to do another up air, but he misses, but he whiffs on a down air. Helix trying to take advantage of it, but all Zinger has to do is keep his distance and find the right time. Helix trying to try to take it with the back air, but he was too far away. All right, Helix going in with the neutral air. Oh,
the up B hit the bomb away instead of letting it hit him.
Alright, Zinger at three stocks. Helix has got a long way to go.
If Helix can keep his percent down while getting a very quick kill here, that would be very good for him.
Yeah, Helix needs a quick kill. Oh, he tries to go for the Z air, and then tried to do up air on top of that, but he missed it. He does a neutral air. Oh, it looks like,
Seems like Helix is trying to avoid approaching.
Oh, he faked him out with the forward smash, since Lynx has two slashes in this forward slash, and he could time it out whenever he wants to. Takes third stock. He looks on his last stock.
Gonna need a big comeback here. Although it is very possible. Got a big hill to climb up.
Alright, he looks trying to build momentum. Oh, he gets
it
down
there.
Oh, what a stage spike! Zinger taking the game against Helix.